next.
How you doing? Hey.
I knew your father.
My father died the week I was born.
Your father died yesterday on the rooftop of the Metropolitan Building. He was one of the greatest assassins who ever lived. Then the other one is behind you.
Welcome to the fraternity. This gun you're holding belonged to your father. He could conduct a symphony orchestra with it.
All right, shoot the target.
How am I supposed to do that?
If no one ever told you that bullets fly straight, what would you do? It is a choice, Wesley, that each of us must face. To remain ordinary, pathetic, beat down, coasting through a miserable existence like sheep herded by fate. Or you can take control of your own destiny and join us, releasing the caged wolf you have inside. Our purpose is to maintain stability in an unstable world. Kill one, save a thousand. Within the fabric of this world, every life hangs by a thread. We are that thread, a fraternity of assassins, the weapons of fate. This is the decision that lies before you now. The sheep? Or the wolf? The choice is yours.